My name is Wen Yuzi. You can call me Iris. I am a 24 years old Chinese girl and I want to be an au pair. Now, I would like to introduce myself.
I'm good at riding, basically. I can ski and swimming too. You can see drawing. It's also my favorite. Uh-oh, I'm really crazy about handcrafts which made by clay. A great number of them I give it to my students. There are some of my paper works. Do you like it? In my spare time, cooking can please me too.
I really enjoy the time with children. When I graduated from university, I go to educational institution as an English teacher for children. Then I went to a kindergarten and take care of 36 children, both their life and their study. When I saw their smiling face, I believe that this is the moment of happiness in my life. I also take care of 8-month baby for 3 months.
I already have my drawing lessons. I practiced my drawing skills several times throughout my exams July 2015. I really enjoy it. I never have been an accident.
Why I want to be an au pair? The main reason is I'd like to take care of children. Spending time with children is always so much fun, and it is great to see them grow up. Furthermore, I want to learn more about American culture, especially the educational mode. Of course, improve my English skill, make some friends, and travel around the U.S. I'm also very glad to tell you something about Chinese.